If I didn't have you, my life would be so much better. Hey guys, welcome back to Possum TV. Happy Saturday. Oh my dog, tomorrow's Mother's Day, and I have a Mother's Day video either today or tomorrow. So I haven't recorded that video yet, but I'm going to record it after this one. And I don't know, depending on how I feel, I might release the Mother's Day one first or this one. Anyway, today we're doing another 10 things or 10 types video. And this one is about family. Well, parents specifically. I actually had this idea a couple weeks ago, and I like wrote it down in my little notebook with my ideas, and then I couldn't find my notebook. So I had to redo it this morning, which is unfortunate, but oh well. Anyway, this video is going to be about 10 things I hate about having divorced parents. So I don't know if you guys have divorced parents or parents who are separated, but it's kind of common in society nowadays, and there's nothing wrong with it. Sometimes, you know, marriages work out and sometimes they just don't. And I don't want people to get the impression that having divorced or separated parents is a bad thing. Like I said, it's totally normal. And although not everyone in like society accepts it, I personally see no issue. If a marriage doesn't work out and the parents want to go in different ways, then it's up to them. Anyway, this video is for entertainment purposes only, and if you can relate, hopefully you can comment down below, but if not, then go to my community tab and comment there, and yeah, let me know which one you can relate to, or maybe if you don't have parents who are divorced, maybe you have friends that do. Anyway, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Number one, you blame yourself. Hey, Shelby, what's wrong? Hey, what's up? What do you mean? I mean, I don't know, I could tell something's up. In class, you were really, really quiet during our group discussions, and normally you're like the most outspoken one. I know something's up. What's wrong? Do you need help? Oh, wow, I'm actually surprised that you noticed. I guess I was pretty quiet today. No, you were like extremely quiet. What's wrong though? Is everything okay? I'm like worried. Well, I mean, I guess things are fine, but it's just my parents are separating. They're separating? Like they're getting a divorce? Yeah, they are. They're planning to file for divorce, and I guess I'm just in shock and denial, and I just have so many emotions going through my mind. Oh my dog, I'm so sorry. I don't know how to help, but if you need me, I'm here. Yeah, thank you. It's okay. I don't know what to think of the situation. I feel like part of it was because of me. Oh, come on. It's not about you. It's about them. Don't blame yourself. You have nothing to do with it. Maybe they just don't work out together well. Come on. I don't know. They always argue over me. And I don't know. I feel like it's me. It's my fault. Anyway, I gotta go to my next class. Oh, come on. It's not you. But yeah, let's talk again, okay? Yeah, I guess so. Thanks. I'll see you around. Bye. It's not you. I promise. See you later. Number two, you always have to choose one side. Honey, have you decided who you want to spend your summer with yet? No, I haven't. Why is Dad asking? Well, Dad's asking, and I'm also wondering, because if you're not going to plan to stay with me this summer, I'm going to go on vacation. And if you want to stay with him, you need to let him know, because he has other plans too. Can I tell you by this weekend? Because I don't know. I mean, I guess so, but what's the holdup? Like, what do you got to think about? I don't know. I mean, summer break's like 3 months. I don't know where I want to stay, with you or with Dad. Well, you know you got to choose one, right? I guess so. Can I stay with Grandma? No, don't bug Grandma. It's either Dad or me. Make a choice. I don't know, Mom. Can I get back to you? Okay, well, you got to choose by this weekend, okay? I guess so. Yeah, I'll let you know and Dad know. Number three, you need permission to visit your family. Hey, Mom, do you think I can go over to Dad's this weekend? No, this is such short notice. You need to tell me in advance. No, you do not have permission to go see Dad. But Dad said it's fine. He said he doesn't have any plans and I want to play baseball with him this weekend. He's free and I'm free too. Well, I don't care if he's free. And I don't care if you're free. I'm not giving you permission to go. You have to ask me at least a week in advance. It's too short notice.
But what am I going to do this weekend if I don't go?
Well, you can clean your room, help out with some chores at home.
Can I help out with the chores today and go this weekend?
Honey, no is no. I am not giving you permission to go see Dad. Number 4. People gossip about you.
Hey, did you hear? Elena's parents are getting divorced.
What? For reals? I didn't know that. Why?
I don't know, honestly. I heard there's a couple rumors. One is that, the mom has a boyfriend.
What?
Hey, are you holding up okay?
I mean, yeah, I guess so. Why?
You know, like, the whole school knows about your parents getting divorced, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's a small school. What can I say? Rumors spread real fast.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Everyone's talking about you and it's none of their business. It's your personal matters.
I know, but whatever. It's not a big deal anymore, I guess.
I mean, it is a big deal. They shouldn't be saying stuff that they don't know about and it's not their business.
Yeah, but what am I gonna do? They can say whatever they want. It's their mouth. I can't control it.
That's so sad. I feel so bad for her.
Yeah, me too, but that's crazy. Everyone's talking about it.
Number 5. You live a semi-complicated life.
Hey, for the group project, should I come over this weekend?
Yeah, let's do that. I have to go get some supplies, so I'll have my dad take me.
Wait, you're not going to your mom's? You're going to your dad's? Wait, what?
Oh, sorry, it's kind of complicated. My parents are separated, so they divorced like many years ago, but on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I stay with my mom. On Tuesdays, Thursdays, and the weekends, I stay with my dad. So, if you come over on the weekend, I'm gonna be at my dad's.
Oh, my dog. How do you keep track? So, do they, like, take turns picking you up? That's kind of complicated.
Well, I mean, it depends. Sometimes I take the bus, and sometimes if they're free, they come pick me up. Yeah, it's just complicated, that's all. Anyway, I'll text you where to go, and yeah, we'll figure it out.
Number 6, when you don't get along with your step-siblings.
Oh, look, you're here. Hey, I need $2.
Sorry, but I don't have $2.
Yeah, but I need lunch money. I need food. I know you have $2.
Wait, who is that?
I don't have $2. Leave me alone. Ugh, what's the point having a big sister when the big sister doesn't even help you? Ugh, I might as well not have one.
Oh my dog, rude. Who is that?
That is my stepsister. We don't get along ever. And I can see why. She's so demanding and so rude. She didn't even ask politely. She was like demanding money.
Yep, this is what I have to deal with because my parents are separated. My dad's side are just, my step-siblings are just, There's more than one? Oh my dog, what a headache.
Number 7, you feel left out.
Okay, if you guys are ready, I'm gonna start taking family photos. Inch in a little closer, please. Come on, come closer.
I'm as close as I can be, Mom.
Honey, this is real close.
Okay, we're ready.
Ready, one.
Wait. Joseph, how come you're not coming in? It's a family photo. Come in.
Oh, no, it's okay. You guys can take it. You guys are a family.
What do you mean? We are a family. You're part of our family.
Oh, I mean, I wasn't sure because, you know, I stay with Mom and only come visit on the weekends.
Oh, come on. Don't be silly. You're still part of the family. Come on. Squeeze in.
Okay then. I guess so.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, cheese!
Number 8, your parents still argue.
Mom, can we go now?
Honey, hold on, I have to set this straight. Listen, you get to see him on the weekends. This does not mean you can just let him do whatever. Okay, surfing is dangerous. I don't want anything dangerous to happen to my child.
What do you mean to your child? He's my child too. Okay, it's safe. I was keeping an eye on him. Nothing is gonna happen. We had fun. What's the big deal?
The big deal is you didn't get my permission to take him out to the ocean. Okay, the ocean. He doesn't know how to swim.
Mom, come on, let's go. Just drop it. It's not a big deal. Okay, we had fun. And whatever I want to do with him on weekends is up to me. I don't need your permission.
Of course you need my permission. I'm the guardian.
And so am I. Okay, he's just staying with you. I still see him on the weekends, and I still can do whatever I want.
Don't be ridiculous.
No, you're being ridiculous.
Number 9. You're envious of others.
Hey, do you want to ride home, or is your mom or dad picking you up?
Oh, no, I'm okay. I'm just going to take the bus. My mom is busy, and I don't live with my dad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Honey, we're here.
Hey, honey, you want to go grab some pizza?
Oh, hey, mom and dad. Hey, I gotta go. I'll catch you later. Bye. Hey. Oh, honey, how was your day?
Yeah, tell us all about it. Let's go get some pizza and soda.
I would love pizza and soda. Thanks, Dad.
What a nice, loving family. I wish I had one, too.
Number 10. Your parents don't like you.
And tell me exactly why you can't ever do anything right.
Like, seriously, all I did was ask you to bring the cup to the kitchen. And then you what? You broke it? You shattered it?
Mom, I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I didn't do it on purpose.
It was an accident? Apparently too many accidents happen in this household.
Accident?
You know what? You are an accident. If I didn't have you, my life would be so much better.
Accident? I can't believe you used that word on me.
Accident?
Mom, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I didn't do it on purpose. It just slipped out of my paws. I didn't do it on purpose.